customer service and experience in Clovis, New Mexico, and surrounding communities for over 45 years.
For more local leaders, go to myhighplains.com.
More than a decade ago, the Try to Make a Difference Sprint Triathlon has made a huge difference. It's already made $1 million over that time. Today, CMN's Jody Reed joins us along with Mindy. She's an instructor over at Livewellfit. And we are talking about this wonderful, we've got this Try to Make a Difference Triathlon that's coming up. And this was from a family. Let's just give some people some background here. This triathlon was a CMN family inspired event.
It was. They were in the NICU with their son Thomas when the telethon was going on. You guys were broadcasting live from BSA's auditorium. They wanted to give back. Thomas was kept alive and thriving now with some pieces of equipment that CMN's logo was on. So that's how it all started.
They have been one of our families for years, but they felt as a family there was something that they could do, something more than just calling in and giving or buying a blizzard. They said, we want to do something. So the Try to Make a Difference Triathlon has happened. And again, $1 million, that's huge. So we've got another wonderful partner that has jumped into this, and it's our friends from Livewellfit. Mindy, tell me about how you guys have gotten involved.
Okay, so Livewellfit is a gym, and the owner, Susie McKee, she's developed this where it's a women's only gym, no intimidation, and we just accept everybody. We have all sizes, all shapes, all ages, and so most of us have we're parents and we have kids, and a lot of our kids have left us, you know, grown up, and so life's not over when your kids leave, so what better way to help our kids, community kids, and then help us as well.
So tell me a little bit about the inception, though, of how you guys actually got, just real quick, just a couple of women wanted to do it, so you started doing a class of this is what it's going to take, so you technically, you're training for that sprint triathlon specifically.
Yes, for this triathlon, our goal is to finish the tri September 16th, and last year we had 100% participate and 100% finish.
Oh, that's wonderful. So now it's your opportunity to get involved with it and tell us a little bit more about that.
Yeah, the event's on September the 16th. It's a sprint triathlon. It's a 400-meter open water swim, a 10-mile bike ride, and a 5K run. You can do it as an individual or as a team. You can register at TRI, TRI, to make a difference.org. Get out there and register, start training. These ladies behind me have been training since, April? Mm-hmm. And they're ready to go.
So let me just a show of hands. How many of you ladies have actually done it before? But this will be your first try. Are you guys a little nervous? Right. But that's the great thing about this class at Livewellfit, because you're going through the process. You're not just randomly doing it. They're getting prepared. Ladies, I know that you're going to make it through it. I'm so excited for that. And that's coming up. So you can go to, again, trytomakeadifference.org. You can also call 331-6939. You can also go to livewellfit.com and find out more information there. Ladies, thank you for coming on the show. Best of luck. I know you'll make it to the finish line. And Jody, we're lucky enough to have Children's Miracle Network and all these organizations that continue to pour their money and their love into it.
You're right. We're very lucky in this community.
All right, you guys take care. We'll be right back with a look at news and weather headlines.